Tonight, a suspected killer is in jail. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office arrested Deonta Clark, also known as Lil D, for the shooting death of a man last week. We told you about this shooting on Friday in Durkeyville. Witnesses told investigators the suspect and victim were arguing over a woman when the shooting happened. Investigators say Clark stood over the victim and shot him multiple times.